Hello, travelers. Welcome back to the Boss Watch. We are here up. Where are we, Ricky?
We're a barrel.
We're a barrel. We're sneaking around like Solid Link.
Yes.
Do you want to show them our new clothes?
Ta-da. We're still a barrel.
We're still a barrel.
This is how we look now.
Now I think it's my turn to tell you guys how we got these. The old man wanted us to make a dish. Ricky
dish
did it
fish.
With spicy and fish, but no, we needed raw meat. Ricky's like, where do we get raw meat? So I'm like, oh no, we just have to hunt it. We just have to hunt boars. It can't be that hard.
1 hour
I
later.
I said this about an hour ago when we couldn't get a boar at all. And then Ricky just looks at his amiibos over there on the right. He has a nice wall of amiibos. You guys will see that when we get a face cam up, a feature coming soon. We'll be sure to show you the amiibos. He's like, can't we use an amiibo to get the meat? I look at Ricky. I look at the game.
Yeah, this
look in the
moment.
Mirror. Look at all my shame. I just say the word yes. Yes, we can do that. I don't know why I didn't think of it, because that's how I usually get raw meat. And I'm not the best guy for this game, guys.
He's looking at me.
Menacingly.
No, I'm just going to walk him. Just going to go.
He still has the question mark. I love this barrel. So yeah, that was our adventure getting the worm doublet. And we're just wearing, because it had the same defense as our worn tunic. We'll be using it until we get a better tunic, because it looks honestly pretty cool.
Okay, let's have some fun here, shall we? Or can they climb?
Not very well.
Good, because I...
Oh yeah, we have bombs.
Bombs on them.
So we can
baby.
Clear camps with bombs. Yeah. Against fluids, it won't do much damage, but it will stagger them heavily. All their health.
Cool. How do you like getting killed by a tree branch? Give me your arrows.
Get some arrows out of it.
Yeah. Okay,
isn't there a treasure chest over there?
I mean, I still have to kill these guys, but yes. Don't have a weapon. Cool. Nope, not. There we go. Also, I got these leaves while hunting. While breaking stuff open. And the spear when I was trying to get the blast creature. Oh.
We're just gonna use amiibo. If we have food, it's because we use amiibo. It's not worth it. We have all of those.
Yeah, there's just a lot of. We already have a lot of things that we can be doing with this game. And hunting.
Not one. There's already. Like, killing monsters, getting better stuff. Hunting monsters is. Arguably one of the hardest things we've ever had.
You know what? Let's show them an amiibo. After I get this treasure chest, we can put a... We'll put Toon Link on there, since I got a Toon Link
right
here.
We'll put Toon Link. We used other series amiibos. The Legend of Zelda ones will give us specialized bonuses, though. Like, I think my Zelda... I don't want to spoil what Zelda does for you, because...
Then don't.
I don't think it's that flashy, though. I think it's just a chest. Ganon usually gives a box.
I'm okay with that. I want cool stuff. And
Link, Sheik, and Toon Link are the ones for best stuff. You'll see what Toon Link does.
Kay.
I told you what Link does, and I told you because it's gonna be hard to grind everything from Link.
Cool. So, Toon Link, give us fish.
And a chest.
We could have used Toon Link to get the fish that I had to swim around to get.
No, but we wanted to show them the Legend of Zelda ones.
That's fair.
Plus, all these fish have bonuses aside from the Hyrule Bass. He also gave us 5 arrows.
And.
Let's just kick the chest.
I just realized the music's still on. Cool.
That's awesome.
Not sure how much of an echo there was on that because I just realized the game was. The TV was still on.
Sorry about that, guys.
However, we did get the Trousers of the Wind. Which are really cool looking.
They're water resistant.
Naturally.
I didn't know Toon Link gave stuff like that.
Do you want to put these pants on? I think they're the exact same, aren't they? Yeah, they're the exact same.
Except the waterproof thing.
Does the waterproof really matter?
Not in this continent, but...
Cool.
Might as well have the extra bonus since it's the same defense.
Can we go to the water world now? Oh, wait, we have to get to the... we have to go... Oh, that way.
All that way. We've marked our last temple in this area. We're gonna see if see if we can get to it. What
we'll,
is that?
We'll probably get like halfway up there. Mushroom. You know, the, like the white Pokemon that's next to Zekrom. Rushroom. Or when you really, really need to eat, like...
When you've had Taco Bell?
Yeah, and you, like, you have to look for the Rushroom. Oh, look, meat!
Oh, we could have picked that up, too.
I'm gonna pick it up now.
We're off our game at the moment, guys.
Yeah, that we just had a terrible, terrible time trying to find something. Oh, look, cool. Let's blow this up. Because I'm filling my bone stuff up. Because I am not a happy sponge at the moment.
Treasure chest and some shrooms.
Let's do that again. Yep. I like to kill stuff. In games, not real life. Bomb arrow.
Bomb arrows.
Is the bomb.
Yes. I wanted to give you an opportunity to
pour. Yeah, yeah. Thank you. We needed that. Pause for applause. Oh, two, three, four. I'm bad. This is bad. I followed. Cool. Okay. Now we go. Is there like a way to get better at climbing?
Yes.
Cool.
It'll be in clothing, it'll be in certain
food that we can put in dishes. Is that the Temple of Time? Are we back at the beginning again? Have we always been at the beginning?
Yes.
This thing feels so much bigger than it actually is. This is so awesome. Well,
that's because this is only one continent.
You know what, fool?
What?
I'm falling.
Oh, have you seen like commercials for this game, or have you avoided those too?
I don't actually. I just don't watch things that would have TV. I don't watch TV. Or...
Oh, the song they used to advertise this song was "Believer" by Imagine Dragons. Right?
I love it. Exact recreation of that song. I will refute anyone who disagrees. That was spot on.
Go ahead and refute in the comment section below.
Yeah.
Below, not below. I don't know why I used the decent.
There is a... Never mind. Okay, we are now in the cold place, but because I have this cool looking blue-green tunic thing, my guy is... His body is nice and toasty. As you can see, there's no coldness. There's no coldness.
We're not taking cold damage.
Yep. And... Anything else? It's a box. Yep. Don't mind me, McCoblins. I'm just stealing your stuff. Spear. No, how do you... Snap. Snip, snap. Snip, snap.
How do you work?
Pokeball. Hey, stop. Bad, bad, bad. Stop it. Smack you in the face. You just ate a bunch of watermelon.
Oh, you just ate a bunch of watermelon. You just ate a sandwich.
I'm gonna run away and, Really?
You really? Might have kicked your arrow.
Done with you. Actually, I need your arrows. Come back. They all drop stuff down here.
I guess it all rolled down. Like that head you were waiting to roll down.
Yeah, I also just realized that the amount of clicking clacking that I do with my controller must come up on the speaker. So
we'll find a way to control that in later episodes, guys.
Yeah, well, I'll definitely work on...
Definitely gonna work on how we do things after this first run. If you're here, thanks for being here for our trial run.
Yeah, this is our first session, it should be over soon. And,
yeah, we wanted to finish the Great Plateau in the first session, because honestly, it's not going to be very long. We just took forever with wars.
Okay, this is the River of the Dead, right?
Over yes. Here? There will be bridges so you can cross, so you won't die here.
So I don't die. Okay. So I should be down there?
Yes.
Cool. Wait. The thing we found, one of the things we found was this thing. I can use it on that boat thing.
Yes.
If the boat thing doesn't drift away like it's currently doing and I'm sad, wait. Stasis it. Nope, not right. Nope.
Yep. Blow it up. It can't float away, but blown up.
That it doesn't matter anymore. I just took a picture. Everything is falling apart. We are very, very off. You know what? Forget this river. I don't care anymore. How are you still alive? Everything is just bad. Bad times all around. I'm just going to throw this at him.
You threw it next to him.
I know.
He goes, no, Patrick, you're laughing next to us.
How do you like me now? No, I don't want to throw my arrow. Darn it. I need to work. What? Why? No.
Gosh. There's a fly.
The fly's back?
Yep.
There we go. I did it. I killed the guy.
You should try to ignite that box.
Oh, yeah. Can I use the spear?
No, you can use an arrow. Draw the arrow. Okay, now walk over to the fire with that.
There you go. You were saying? Well, okay.
You were saying?
You know what, Joe? I forgive you.
I got this. I'm glad to hear that after the boar thing.
I forgive you. You have done well.
I've made up for the boar thing, guys.
I don't think I could have gotten through this area without the doublet that we got.
Probably not. No, because we had the spicy food.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, we were here already. And I almost died because there was fire everywhere.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, we were pretty close to the shrine.
Yeah, we just couldn't stay because we had to go to the one on the opposite side.
Cool.
This one was deeper into the cold. It was rolling in the deep.
I don't remember that one. That was you had something and like the nougat of it fell out.
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm a snowman. Hello. Wait, what is this?
Oh, that's hi. A blue goblin.
Snip. Snip.
Switch to mind drop. Or spam him. You know what? You do you. Okay, now do my idea.
No. Pitchfork.
Okay.
I wanted your stuff!
You got the club. Join the club. Wait, there's a treasure chest before you go get that.
Okay. I mean, I'm gonna have to come up here anyways. And what is it?
Ember!
Yay! More Aerodactyls! All the in case you don't know, Pokemon, there's fossils and you can get Aerodactyl as a Pokemon. It's pretty cool.
That's a good shield.
Can I toss these? Is there a way to toss shields?
Yes. From the
inventory. Okay, fine.
Wait, use the one we have use on.
Drop that.
Don't drop them all.
Yeah, I'm gonna drop them. Okay. I mean, we're gonna find new ones anyways.
Can we get the spike one at least?
Yeah, definitely.
It's 10 defense.
I have a pitchfork.
We can start an angry mob.
Yeah.
On boars.
Yeah. I hate those boars. We would literally be chasing them and they would disappear. It would despawn. I killed one, and when I killed it, it fell to the ground, turned to the puff of smoke that it normally shows that it's about to die, and turned to raw meat. And instead, it was gone. There was nothing. It left me with nothing. I did all that running for no reason. I lost like half of my arrows. It was a nightmare.
Ricky can't even confirm that puff of smoke is what turns into raw meat.
It's true.
Remember seeing a boar turn into raw meat?
It's true. But I'm pretty sure that's what was supposed to happen because that's what I was the Bokoblins. Before I eat them. And I think we're almost there.
Yeah, we are.
Should we stop the episode when we get there, or after we finish it? How quick of a shrine is it?
We should do the shrine anyway for more content.
Okay, that's
fair. We've just been traveling for this episode.
That's true, people have just been watching me.
Even though we are the traveler, you are the traveler.
We are the traveler. I am Spartacus! Is that a volcano?
There's a volcano somewhere in the region. Anyway, it's that way.
Wait, so I'm not even climbing this thing properly? What's up here, then? Why was it coming up here?
There's the volcano.
I'm almost done maybe. Climbing this thing.
Oh, maybe it's going to be that turtle.
What are you doing up here?
We lost the race. Remember in the Mario where you race up the Baba?
I hate you.
Super Mario 64. We should play that. Is that a virtual console on Switch? We used to look up virtual consoles and play some old games from the Switch, too.
That's true. The Switch doesn't have a lot of games right now. But, I do look forward. Wait, can I search this? Opal.
We got an opal.
You know what would be really cool right here?
A hang glider?
Yeah. That was exactly what I was thinking. Okay, wait. Okay, so it's just down there. Whoa. Little circle thing. I'm going to complete it.
Okay.
Wait.
We're going to have to get this right next episode, guys.
Is this a Korok thing?
I almost guarantee you that's a Korok.
Another fun thing about this game, other than the fact that it just turned to nighttime in a most foreboding manner, is that we seem to find Koroks a lot. Like, all the time.
I'm not even trying.
I really don't. See, look. Hi there. Strange plant leaf face person thing.
We're gonna get a piece of Casey's right now.
Yes, thank you for the golden poop. It's everything I've always wanted. We should just get to the shrine and then we'll call it off there.
Yeah. You guys get to see us do a Korok mission.
Yeah.
Honestly, if we recorded some of the off-time stuff, you guys would have seen like 10. Okay, three.
We would have seen three because there is four.
Fine, don't let me over-exaggerate.
But yeah, we have been doing some of the less interesting things.
Yeah, we started to get into it.
Also, I am loving this pitchfork. And I just saw it said that it was going to explode soon, which makes me kind of sad.
Where are you?
Come here. Oh, I broke it. Cool. He's gonna bite my hand. Come back here.
No, it's okay. In the second time, you'll get it.
A super pitchfork?
No, that's a monster weapon.
I hate you.
Did you just want to believe it was...
I wanted a super pitchfork with like four prongs.
I wasn't gonna let you get there and get disappointed though.
Fair. What's happening here? Did they just... Who did that? They're asleep. They're asleep. Are you sleepwalking? Is that what's happening here? You know what?
Happening.
Your weapon.
You know what? I don't need your negativity, but yeah. Apple.
Sorry for the car sound in the background, guys.
Pineapple Link! Oh. That was too close.
There's bugs there. They could have been a lot closer.
See ya. I am enjoying this. I hope you guys are enjoying this.
Bombs are one of my favorite things to use. And we got more steak.
I love me some steak.
Time for a steakout.
It allows me to make so many mistakes.
Like boars.
Do not speak of boars. What is this?
Duh.
What?
I remember what trial we're getting here now.
Can I use this? I'm not swimming in that. That's gotta be super cold water. Why can't I get to him? And why can he get to me? I am not happy. Oh my life. No. Bad. Go down the hill. Coming up the wall.
You could not see me.
Yeah! Close enough. I just need to climb this thing. Okay, good. I think we should call it here.
Yes, we should.
Yeah, cool.
The Sheikah's lead in, and we will call it an episode.
Okay, guys. Thank you for coming to see us get to the Kenemut.
Kenemut.
Kenemut. Kenemut? Kenemutri? I know that was a stretch, but I wanted to do it. Anyways.
I'm not sure how I feel about it, honestly.
I know I didn't like it. It could have gone better.
Well, thank you guys for watching. Make sure and hit that subscribe button. Give us a like if you like the video. Let us know if you're enjoying our content.
Yeah, and we just thank you.
We'll catch you guys tomorrow.
See ya.